our physics video. In the last video, I have explained you how the rainbow is formed. Am I right? Yes or no? Do you remember? The white light splits into the seven different colors. Am I right? Yes. So the white lights when split into the seven different colors, that phenomena is called as a dispersion of light. Are you getting? And the seven colors which are formed, that is called as a, when the seven colors form, that is called as a spectrum. That it is called as a spectrum. We have learned in the last video. We have also learned, now see, this is a Newton dish. Now you can see the different colors. These are the seven different colors. When I will rotate this, it will convert into the white color. Let's see this. See, this is a Newton dish, okay? You can see the different color, different spectrum of the color. When now I will rotate this, you can see the white color is formed. Can you see the white color? Can you get the white color? See, white color is formed, am I right? When seven different colors combine together, to form a white light, Now, this was about the spectrum of a color. In today's video, we are going to discuss about the refraction of the light. We have to discuss today refraction of a light. So what is exactly the refraction of the light? Now see, when a particular object, when the ray of a light falls on an object or a particular medium, then it changes the direction. Now for example, you can see around you there is an air. Air is a medium, but it is a material which is transparent. Air is transparent material. Now what is meant by the transparent? Transparent is nothing but a which allows a light to pass. Are you getting? Now what is a refraction? Refraction of a light is nothing but a bending of light. Okay, now what you might, madam, how is it possible to bend the light? Now, the light always travels in a straight line. Then how the light is bent? Can you just, yes, we can. For this, we will do one activity. See, I have taken a beaker. In that, I have kept a water. I have put some water, okay? Now, you can see. For the activity, for the refraction, we need a beaker with full of water. Now in that, I will keep this pencil. Now if I will keep this pencil properly, now you can see from the glass. Can you see the change in the direction of an a pencil? Now see, the pencil is like this, but you can see some change. Can you see this bending of light? You can see the little bit pencil is bigger. Am I right? Can you see? It is nothing but, why does it happen? See, it is total here air. Am I right? This is one medium. When light travels in the water, it changes the medium. Am I right? So, there is a bending of a light rays. Actually, it is not bending. Am I right? Now, the next is coin. Now, if this is a coin. Now, when I will put in the coin in this, can you see the coin is little bit bigger? Am I right? Why does it happen? Because of the refraction of a light. Are you getting me? The refraction of the light is nothing but a bending of a light means changing the direction of a light. Changing the direction of a light. Are you getting this? Now, there are some terms related to the refraction of the light. There, when the light rays, now see we have done, this is a light rays, these are the incident ray, am I right? The incident ray falls on the particular object and they get reflected back, they get reflected, am I right? The incident ray when falls on the particular medium, air, and from air, it changes the medium, that is a water, am I right? When a light changes the medium, it changes the direction. So that process is called as a refraction of the light. That process is called as a refraction of the light. Are you getting? For this, there is also one activity. In last video, we have done the reflection of the light. Same activity is there for the refraction with the glass slab. Are you getting? So when you will do that activity, you will come to know what is meant by the how the light bends or the how the light travels. Are you getting? From one, when it changes from one medium, from that is air to the glass, it changes, how it changes the direction. Are you getting? In the next video, we are going to do the activity. Thank you.